Nigeria when we was losing 2-0 to Nil. But I think we should win this match. But
you were sitting on the bench in the first half. How did you feel the match? How did you experience it?
Of course, it's so hard to be in the bench, but we have too many good players, so of course, I wanted to help the team to win the match, but we worked hard and we came back 2-2.
Why do you think we don't put the effort in the first half? Because Ulcisa was the better team.
I think we put effort, but some days hard, you know. So we tried, they try, and everybody try. Of course, we want to win the match. And I think we put effort, but it didn't work.
In the second half, you are coming in and we are changing formation to 3-4-3, more offensively. We are producing some chances. What do you think then? Do you feel like we can come back?
Yeah, of course. I felt that because when we play like 3-4-3, is to go offensively. So of course, I knew that we will get some chance, and we got some. We scored two.
And you were scoring the first of them. How did you feel then?
Of course, I feel good because I scored my first goal in the league. But the most important is like we could win the match, you know.
Are you happy and are we happy with a draw here, 1 point?
I'm not that happy. Of course, I'm happy to score my first goal, but we should win the match.